Now, ladies and gentlemen, representing the All-Stars, here are Ludmila and Oleg Protopopov.
The Protopopovs, they're legends in their own time. They're revered by skaters all over the world. He is 53 years old, and she is 50 years old. To the sport of pair skating. They've been so innovative. For the past 20 years, they have been the consummate pair team. Of course, they were Soviet, European, world, and Olympic champions. It's amazing to see how over a span of 20 years, their work holds up to still be beautiful and very strong. Side-by-side double salchow jumps. But it's almost as if they're in a class by themselves. It must be very hard for the judges to compare them to the younger skaters. Overhead lasso into an overhead lasso. Protopopov skate with such love and respect for each move, for the ice, for the choreography, for the music, and of course for each other. They've been married for 28 years. This is a variation on the death spiral. It's on the forward inside edge. They invented it and they call it the life spiral. Now live in Switzerland, and they told me that they trained for this event outdoors. So I bet they're pleased to be skating inside with this wonderful ice at the Capitol Center. Watch them both take away one arm. What control he has. And watch the landing, how softly he'll put her down. So beautiful. Spellbound by the Protopopovs, as I have been for the past 17 years since I first saw them. choreography is greatly inspired from the ballet. And they get a standing ovation here in Washington.
Ludmila and Oleg Potapov.
Let's watch again that pure technique of their overhead lift. How he uses his legs to really lift her. Now let's listen to those scores.
And Oleg Protopopov. 9.9. 10. 9.8. 9.9. 9.8. 10. 9.8. The total score, 49.4.
Now that ties them with Thai, Babylonian...